Okay, it's really important that you get a good rhythm before you approach any jump. If you haven't got the rhythm, the jump is not going to be good. So make sure your rhythm is good and then just keep it. Secret is to keep it. I'm useless at videoing here. Look up at the garage, hold the mane and